I am writing to you as just one veteran, just one man, but today you may see that I am joined by many more. We gather today before you in support of Ron Paul, and not because we think he would merely be a better administrator of government than you, but because we believe your policies to be fundamentally immoral. We are here demanding peaceful, orderly change through the ballot box. We are gathered here today as active duty service members and veterans, exercising the right to self-expression that we have all risked our lives to protect.
That's right.
Something you've never done.
That's exactly right.
The military you command has made attempts to silence us, not just in the existing codes and regulations intended to suppress dissent in the ranks, but also in direct warnings that your officers have issued to the troops who would be with us today, who would speak out against the status quo, who would challenge the man, who would speak a desperately needed truth to a desperately delusional power.
Very good, very good.
Do not think for one second that you can silence this voice.
That's right.
Do not dare whisper the command to silence this voice.
Very
Do
good.
Not deny that Ron Paul is the choice of the troops. You are not wanted as, you are not respected as, and you are not fit to be the commander-in-chief.
That's right.
Of the
That's
American
right.
As you have warned us about your petty regulations,
right.
I too have a warning for you, Mr. President.
Very good.
We can do this the easy way.
Come on!
Or we can do this the hard way.
Yeah. Come on!
We will march on the Republican National Convention if we have to.
Yeah.
Ron Paul will be the nominee of the Republican Party, and
yeah!
he will be a one-term president. Yeah! But if they're not, if the voice of the people is not heard, and the voice of the troops is not respected, we will be back.
There you go.
Woo!
These veterans aren't going away.
Yeah!
And if you should decide against what I have no doubt is your better judgment, that you can allow just one of these people here today to suffer for exercising the right that you swore to defend when you took office, if we are denied the peaceful change that we demand, I promise you this, we will be doing things the hard way. On me now to give the order. Fall in!
Yeah.